I gotta take this city. Because they're just way too close. Look at this. They're about to go up here and settle again. You know how I was building settlers here? Let's not build settlers. Instead, let's build some crossbow guys. Let's take out this bow guy. That's a builder. Don't take the builder out there. Take the archer. I gotta decide what to leave here. I will leave this archer to garrison the city. I will leave that other melee unit to assist. We'll bring this guy back. We'll bring this crossbow guy back. We'll start wheeling our cart down there. The horse. You stay garrisoned. You build a mine. You build yourself a mine. Leave one of the melee units. Just in case Russia attacks, I could have a few. Yeah, a few defenses. To boost, build two campuses. Feudalism Civic would boost this, and it would pretty much complete it. Takes four turns. And then fuck it, we're gonna go shipbuilding too. Because we're about to get a settler. Oh boy, let's see where the settler goes. What is this fucking builder doing? Oh, he's going, I know where he's going. Oh, I got two. I only got one more builder there. So maybe I should build that. Fuck. Or I could take him up here. Fuck it. I'll figure something out for him. Alright, I was planning. I was planning, but I wasn't explaining what I was doing in Rome. Rumor has it Sumeria has conquered Thebes. So that means Sumeria is not very... well prepared for an attack right now. So let's hit them on the down, shall we? Bring out this unit. Bring our catapult to... it's gonna be a long ride for it. Let's steal this. Okay, first of all, Sumeria, can I declare formal war? Yes, okay. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Shut up, give me them settlers. Thank you. Thank you. Build a library for science. Do it for the science. Okay, can we make peace, Sumeria? Hello? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Please? Russian trader coming through. Coming through. Settler. Let's make a unit out of these two, and we're gonna bring them down here and see what all's down there. Just to see. Just to kind of take a peek see. Let's move this catapult. We're gonna... oh, I moved that too close. It's about to start getting attacked. Aye, aye, aye. So my plan this time isn't to actually assault Sumeria. I mean... my plan is to defend more. I want them to
set your course. Set your course.
Expend a lot of units trying to get me, being all pissed off about it. Oh, you're a bully. Can upgrade that one to a crossbowman. Cost all my gold. just keep moving the catapult, move this crossbow unit. Move all of our military units and continue to make more military units. We're gonna go with that's a classical era. These are medieval era units. We're gonna keep going with more catapults to really weaken okay, Caesarian. Nobody. What is this gonna do for me? Production to producing units. Yes. We would love to have that extra production. We would love extra production. And this unit would love to find the ocean. And it looks like we found it. Oh, and there's Stonehenge. Or a stone. We finally found a stone. Holy shit. Can't believe that. Oh, I just totally occupied this. I wonder if they got a war cart there. Let's put this archer on watch. If they don't have a war cart, they don't. Because they didn't expect me to be coming back to fight them again. I need to cut them off. Oh, he's in there already. That was fast. Which means I should be able to lure him out. Let's have this builder go ahead and just build this. Bam. And we're gonna have these guys produce a workshop so we get more industrial strengths out of them. Now, I think right over here somewhere would make a good place for a city, so we're gonna keep going. This guy. Hey, this is kind of a problem because I didn't want them to get it back. So that they got that war cart over there quick. He got over there pretty fast. I can also shoot at them from. Damn, beautiful. My horses didn't get that XP, but I wasn't focused thinking about what I was going to do down here in this fight. Cabal would be good to have on our side, but we just don't have the envoys for it. Move in some more crossbowmen. We left an archer and a melee unit. We're making another. We took crossbowmen to watch our settlers. I kind of need to set up defenses and let him, like. Oh. Oh. If he will, let him lure his people out. I gotta make this guy come back, and he's just gonna heal up. Or else he's not gonna make it. Where did that little scout go? Boy, he really got out of there. Minor defeat. I mean, let's not. Make any crazy moves. Yeah, I don't want them to attack because I don't know how much damage they're gonna take from getting hit. And I think if I make one more move with them settlers, I can settle here and get all these good bonuses. That looks good. Okay, a lot of focus going into this fight because this one's gonna be one that needs. Oh, trade route. who is producing stuff that needs extra. Let's see who has the lowest production. 12, 15. I'm looking down here in the bottom. 28. That's good. 19. Maybe I should put it down here. To kind of help it get. Yeah, we'll run it from Kostrom to your. Maybe I should put it over here. From your to Kostrom. We'll do it like that. Okay, they went for the seed weapon. They didn't take a lot of damage. Oh, that thing just destroyed them though. And we're in. And just like that, we're in. And we're gonna settle this here. Bam, beautiful, nice, beautiful little city. Oh, this trader runs from Ur to Kostanokayava. Yes. And we're gonna run up here and build ourselves some more crossbowmen, because I actually, yes, I still need crossbowmen. Up here, on the other hand, we're gonna go with builders, so we can build onto that and that, and then come up here and build onto them two things. Beautiful. And down here, we're also gonna go with. A harbor. It's the first thing I want to know. Because I don't want to. I want to go with builders. I want to buy the builders. I can't afford them. We'll just make them. We'll just make them. Yeah. Made a catapult. We have another catapult. Fuck you, Russia. You stay away. Next turn, let's see what happens. Your seas are unprotected. Norway. Norway always talking shit. Always talking shit.
There is nothing but a plank.
Look, I just now learned shipbuilding, Norway. Alright. Man, they're gonna go in here and they're gonna get hit. They're gonna get fucked if they go in there. Let's stack up, boys. Stack up. Okay. Fortify. Everybody heal up. Pay attention. You go on alert. Choose a new tech. We wanna go with military tactics and then education, or the other way around is fine too. To boost found the stirrups or feudalism. Now we get that in 3 turns, and we're gonna produce. I know we got settlers going, but we need more probably catapults. Bombard strength 35, or they get 23 melee. These guys get a lot of way better to just do crossbows. They're building war carts. As long as they don't become the Caesareans. They don't become the Caesareans, we'll be fine. I think. He's good. Okay, I'm trying to watch a lot of stuff. There's a lot of things going down right now. Such as this catapult is hurting. But it does so much. Holy shit, it does so much. Fortify. this other catapult. I need to just move these guys. But I need them to be ready to actually get in there and take it, you know? I guess I could go with a monument so I can start getting more culture. That probably would have been smart a long time ago. I can't believe I haven't done that till just now. That seems like a simple thing. It's already turned 92 and I don't have but 11 culture. My science is really low as well for turn 92. Being only at 38, that's incredibly low. Let's just fucking skip that guy for now. Okay, yeah, see, they're hurting this catapult really bad.
We have uncovered a way to increase our farming output. To tap into this potential, I suggest we try to maintain two adjacent farms to eat.
Okay.
Few inventions have been so in democracy.
Got it.
It's your vote.
A lot of things. A lot of things going on. What government do I want? That's fine. I got production. Let's get rid of production towards settlers, newly trained builders, gain two extra actions. That's, I like that one a lot. I like having builder buffs. Yes, yes, that's fine. That's a perfectly fine. Oh good, my fucking slinger finally got here. Jeez, dude, he's been chilling over there for so long. Okay. How can I get this guy the health he needs? Move here and fortify again and then just hope that I can take him down quick here in a minute. Oh good, we have a crossbowman. An archer. Let's just leave this crossbowman here in case Russia decides to try to pull some funky shit. We'll leave that slinger there. This guy, I don't know. Yes, crossbow. Can reach that. That's good. Pick a new civic. That one. And then we're gonna go with civil service. I believe. What does this give us? Extra housing. This one gives us more. Gain 5 influence points per turn. At 150 points, earn 2 envoys. And can buy using faith. I don't have any faith. This one seems like a good one. We're going for the trades. Crossbows. Wait, what? Those are medieval. What are knights? Knights are heavy cavalry. Hard-hitting medieval era have a cavalry. Let's go with knights instead. They can get around quick and hopefully get to this battle fast. Okay. Next turn, please don't kill my catapults. They did. They just destroyed the shit out of it.
If I were again beginning my...
That quadrimarine. Damn, I didn't get enough out of it. Damn it. You motherfuckers. You're gonna fuck on me. Just fortify. Boy, I could really use that crossbow. I'm in down here right now. Actually, move him there. Then fortify. Stop moving me way over here. I want to fight on these guys. Yes, perfect. What I was hoping for. How's that for a Navy Norway? Who's our great person we got? A great scientist. I'll take it. What does he do? He needs to trigger Eureka moment for one random tech from the medieval renaissance. Wounded units can heal 5 points each turn. His passive effect, 20 HP healing for the player's units within one tile. If I put him right there, he's healing these two guys. He can be there in two moves. I got an early healer. Let's go with some knights down here, buddy. Oh, you want to make peace. Oh, you know, if you would have went to war with me against Russia. The fact that he wants to make peace tells me he's weak. He'd be weak. You know what, man? These guys may not do a lot, but I'm just gonna have them do nothing, actually. Let's just have them fortify. Hopefully they can hold out and I can upgrade them. Hopefully they can hold out. What is this guy doing? Go explore. What do you need me for? Oh, did I get rid of my... No, I still have an archer up here. Alright, let's see how this city's doing. See if we need a granary. We're +2 on the food. We need some housing, so yes, we will go to the granary. Absolutely. Next turn. Sumerian swordsman. Your crossbowman was attacked by an enemy swordsman. That was there. Okay. If I take this crossbowman and hit him, minus 31, how much do they have? It won't quite kill him, but if I hit him with this guy first, get him some XP, then hit him with this crossbow, bam, they're dead. My crossbow guy gets health. I can hit the city with that catapult. I got crossbow guy here. Oh, this is too good. This is too good. Crossbowmen. I don't need them in the way. Just stand there and look cool. Crazy scientist guy. You're gonna be my health for my catapult and my crossbow. Perfect. Production will be a Petra. Oh. Yes, we would love to get the Petra. Let's check and see how we stand against everyone else. It looks like Russia is progressing so fast. They're going to become a huge problem. Let's see how they're doing in the civics. They're way up there. I need to take Samaria. Samaria, which is a much stronger empire than me right now. Or I could give up and just go for the science race. Just try and be the first one to Mars. Just defend and go for science. Defense and science instead of these assaulting missions. Could be a good play.
It is the mark of an educator.
Things going on. A lot of things are happening. We're all gonna attack the city. As much damage as we possibly can to it. Have this guy stand there and look pretty in case anybody gets hurt. We have a knight. Which is gonna ride into town down there. And we are gonna produce a university because we want that science. And the university up here. Now then. I have enough units ready. Once I take this city, I can start barricading and I can push them further. So this guy needs to just go on alert. And let's see if anyone dies. Fortify. Slinger, you need to heal up, man. I need you alive. You're an experienced unit that I need to be able to upgrade. I'm not using him on the attack on the city because I don't need him. We have it. It is ours. It is our city. We will keep the city. It doesn't have many. It has Stonehenge. Which Stonehenge? I don't know what Stonehenge does, to be honest. To be honest, I don't know. None of my units can do anything yet. So we'll have that guy fortify. We'll have him do nothing. We have a knight unit that we're gonna go ahead and move in. Let's see, who else do we have down here? We have this unit, we'll move him in as close as we can and be ready to take more of Sumaria. They have a holy site. It's gonna take me a while to repair that. They don't even have a water mill on this place yet. What are they doing with themselves? Construct a harbor, recruit a great rider, train a galley, recruit a prophet. Cabal. Where is Cabal? Cabal could go to war with me right now. Let's do it. Never mind, I'm not the Caesarian of them. Suzerain. Suzerain. Caesarian. Someone else be the Caesarian. Alright. Oh, rude boy. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Already got another envoy. Let's go ahead and send it to him. I don't need anyone else being the Caesarian of that because it's in the middle of all my stuff. I am going to promote some units. I am going to move some units around. Promote this unit. Should have moved them before I promoted them, but that is okay. I'm actually going to move this guy onto the catapult and create a unit out of it, so that he can keep the catapult repaired. Knight. Just gonna come fuck these barbarians. Crossbowmen. Just make one move at a time. And a builder. We're gonna send him on a long journey over there to build some stuff, and we're good. The idea, I think the best thing to do in Civ is to plan
strategy
out.
Strategy requires thought.
Moves late, you know, plan it for. Oh, I'm gonna do this later, I'm gonna do this then. Let's just wipe these guys out, wipe the floor with them. We're gonna just have that guy go on alert because he's kind of useless. This is a crossbow unit that we're going to bring up to here, which is going to be right in the way of the catapult, but it's okay because we want it to go first. Bring in the swordsman. And bring in this. And see what civics. Build an armory. Got it. Got it. And then that one. Perfect. Learning some new technologies. This is where we need to be careful not to push too far that Russia makes an advance on us. No, I do not want to make peace until I have what you have. Oh, why am I bleeding gold? Let's take a look at the reports. City status, resources yields, and then minimize this. And we can see that our unit expenses is minus 20. We have 5 units of crossbowmen, which are costing us a lot. And if we look at our policies, we will see that we got unit maintenance reduced, but we still need the gold, which tells me I need to produce a university here, a builder, to build some Kurgans over here, which give me gold. I'm just gonna ride these knights over here and just destroy this place. Oh good, another Samaritan war cart. And it would appear they're building Petra too. Under construction. If they build it before me, I got 9 turns on it. I wonder how many they got. I'm gonna be mad though. Okay, who needs to move next? Siege. This is such a tight. Get this major victory in, then we'll get that. That scout unit kill in. Even some more crossbows. We got another knight. I'm gonna keep him kinda in the center of my civilization because I don't know where I might need him. And I don't wanna make a mistake and get killed by, you know, one of these city states. Swordsman here in a minute. Perfect. Perfect. Put him on alert. This builder can go build a sawmill over here. And under production, we need to start, a huge Trelucca. Production for each lake tile in your empire must be built on a lake. It's the only thing I can do in this area, so I'm gonna do it. So I will do it. Let's have this guy do that. They take it, the knights will kill them, get their health back. Don't know if this connects down or not. Looks like they got pillage down here though. So I'm curious to see who's fighting them. We'll ride some archers. There's nothing down here. Nothing to be seen. Oh, they don't have walls up on this city. This city's going down fast. I can assure you. The catapult's probably overkill on this city, but I'll just continue on through. Where do I need roads to? I need a road to Uruk. Take 12 turns. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do that. We'll begin that trade route. I need to get some builders down here to build some stuff over here. I know you want to make peace, Gilgamesh, but I'm here to eradicate you. You're a stain. Let's see, we got builders. Gold. I need gold. I need gold bad. I need gold real bad. Oh boy. Oh, I can take a shot. Let's have you do nothing. have this unit move in. Did we already... Whose galley is this? Carthage. Oh, I'm not fighting you, Carthage. You'll... Are they really the Caesarian of Carthage? They are. Now I'm at war with them. They're probably more deadly than, Oh, fuck nuggets over here. What's his name? Sumadia. Sumerians. Do all of these guys already. I can't do anything there. Alright, production here. We need a harbor really badly. I don't have the gold to pay for it, though, so we will go with a commercial hub. And we will put it here where we have the +2 gold. Don't know what I'm getting +2 for, the river? Possibly. Possibly. Okay, there we go. Renaissance era.
Man is a military animal.
We are in the Renaissance era. Alright, let's continue our attack. Quadrimarines, kind of a... gonna be a pain in my ass, possibly. Because I imagine they can do a lot of damage to land units. If they're... I don't know if they have the ranged... But they could tear up my crossbow. I don't know how weak my crossbow guys are to them. Doesn't matter, we'll find out. Let's just keep going. We'll go ahead and bring them guys on land and get them a promotion before long. Actually, we'll bring these guys across as well. Try and get our gold production back up. We're losing so much gold from so many crossbow units. That I need that gold production. Need it pretty badly, so we'll try and get it. Get it next. Start our siege. Listen, skip his turn. Don't listen to that guy. Just don't listen to that guy. Give us that catapult. That'll do it. This city's donezo. Shoot it down just for the XP. Don't really intend on killing Carthage, but... Liberate to founder Egypt. Oh, this is an Egyptian city. Liberating this... A city provides a severe reduction to previously earned warmonger. Warmonger penalty for keeping a player's final city is based on the surprise war penalty for this era. This value is doubled if capturing the city eliminates a major civilization, not a city-state. I kind of want this city, though. I don't care to fight people. I like Egypt and all, but I haven't even met them. They may not be around anymore, you know? They could be gone for all I know. Yes, I know you think I should build a commercial hub. I agree. I should probably build a... Get that gold flow coming in. I'm at -13. And here, why do you not have a water mill? It's free production. It's free food. I'll never understand. Can any of these units move? No. None of them can move, so we're gonna go on. Listen, Gilgamesh. I'm here to eradicate you from the face of the earth. You will exist. No longer. I finally get to choose a pantheon. I would have gone border expansion, but since it's so late now, I might go with something else. Don't care about anything about faith, and I don't care about culture. Don't care about food. Don't care about faith. Don't care about food, faith, culture. Production from fishing boats, I'd only get like 2 or 3. Production from most marsh, oasis, and floodplains, I'd only get like 2. Great person point from Holy Site Prophet. 1 great person point from Holy Site for a prophet. Campus for a scientist in theater writer districts. The campus, I have a lot of campus sites, so that actually would be good. That would actually be helpful. It's either that one or border expansion, but at this rate, I'm expanding my border by myself, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this one. Finally got that boost. We get a great person. It's a great engineer. And he does 1 amenity for the city plus 1 housing for the city. So I will find my weakest cities of my starter ones. Let's see, one that's struggling with amenities. Probably my capital. This one straight up is like having a real hard time. Actually, it'll be this one, which is your city. So where is he? Where did he spawn at? Did he spawn? Where did he come in at? I thought he would have come in at my capital. He did. Move to. Transfer to another city. Hello? Oh, let's do it. No, escape didn't work. Yeah, select that. Transfer to a city. Okay, I thought it would bring up a list. Or that's weird. It's all good though. All good, everything's fine. Let's promote these guys. They're doing a mighty fine job. Let's promote this knight. They're doing a mighty fine job. Can I move this builder? I sure can. Some of this has been pillaged. He has 2 builds left. We'll have him repair that. Man, Carthage, I hate that you went to war with me. I really do. Can that knight move? That knight cannot move. What a fatty. Alright, next turn. Let's just see what happens. Oh, he started building that other thing there.
I'm afraid I must report that we are bankrupt. It is imperative that we do whatever we can to ease ourselves of this debt. May I suggest we disband some of our military?
Disbanding some of the military. Not a terrible idea. But I wouldn't get anything from it. Let's check the Civilopedia, and let's go to economics. Where is districts, buildings, wonders, projects, units, promotions, great people. Okay, let's check out our units. And I wanted more of a broader. We'll go to the concepts, and we'll look for not any of this stuff, not the movement. Golden economy. Bankruptcy. If your treasury is 0, you're running a negative budget. You will begin to receive a negative 1 per amenity. Okay, so automatically disband a unit at negative 10. Let's check our, okay, how long until our commercial units are up? 25 on that one, 7 on that one. What can we do for immediate gold? disband a couple of the crossbow units that doesn't have any levels like this one and that other one, and that would only save us. Let's check the reports. Check the reports. Let's see where our money's being bled from. Building expenses 16 and unit expenses there. Let's see, someone's not making any money. These two cities aren't making any gold. They're not carrying their weight in taxes. City statuses. Everyone's displeased. Yur has 3 war weariness? Why? You haven't seen anything. Oh, because they don't have any amenities. The crossbowmen cost me 2 gold apiece. So if I got rid of 2 of them, that would only save me 4 gold. Next turn, we're gonna go negative 16. Tell you what, let's make peace. Regroup, go fight Russia.